They can make fun of me, they can laugh at me all they want. They don't know Rob Ford. I was born and raised here, and went to school here. I know everybody, and I'm no nonsense. There's no phoniness. I am what I am, and I'm sincere, right? They said, do you smoke crack, and are you a crack addict? No, I don't smoke crack, and I'm not a crack addict. Have I? Yes, I have. So that's what, I didn't lie. I don't smoke crack. I haven't smoked crack in over a year. But
that's semantics, man.
It's not semantics.
Come on, it totally is semantics.
It's typical media. You guys are the same. You're all cut from the same cloth. I don't look at myself as the mayor. I look at myself as just a normal, regular person. All these rich elitist people, I'm sick of them. They're sewers and they don't know. They're perfect. They don't do nothing. Get out of here, they don't do nothing. They're the biggest crooks around. I show up every day to work. Yeah, you know what? Sure. Well, I've gone, you know, gone to a party and I got a couple of drinks in me. Yeah, I have some good times.
We all do.
Like, it's only human. You ever got drunk before, Bill?
Of course.
Okay, sure.
But I'm not running the biggest city in Canada.
You're insulating your children from what's going on now?
Absolutely. I'm the best father around.
But there's going to come a day when they Google their dad.
Absolutely. And I'm going to explain what they're hearing. I'm straightforward with my kids. I take my kids out. And I bring them to my daughter's dance lessons. I'm teaching my son how to skate. And my wife supports him. And my wife's had some issues. Boy, you just dismiss them? You just walk away? I don't walk away from anyone, Bill, in life. I'm sitting here and support people that are down and out. Jerry, take this gentleman's name, address, and we'll follow up. I'll come to see you. Just give me a couple weeks. My specialty is taking care of people that have been totally ignored their whole life. Call me anytime. You've got my cards.
Make sure you take care of yourself.
And that's why I get so passionate about it.
Thank you.
Oh, it gets me worked off.